we can do the download and installation of UiPath. So mainly the installation part is the same. So I will be mainly looking at the downloading of the UiPath. Already I have described in our last videos the downloading of the UiPath, which is above the version 19. But from the version 19, they have changed the process of downloading. So let's see how we can download the UiPath with our new flow of. It is almost the same the way they have we have started in 2018. But there is something that has changed from the UiPath flow. So I will describe how you can download it. This is video is based on the request that the 2019 has been changed while downloading. Therefore, I am uploading this video to make you understand the new version, how the new version downloading will work. So let's start with the downloading process. So the same I have already told that just go to the UiPath. If you don't know the direct the URL, just write in the Google UiPath and you will get the URL. Click on that. This will open the UiPath official website. So this thing is the same thing. This process is the same as the previous one, which I have described. To go to the developers and then go to the UiPath community edition. So just go to the developers there, and from the developers will get a drop down from where you have to click the UiPath community edition. So this flow up till now is the same as it was shown in our last previous version downloading. Okay, this is also the same. You have a tool, we have a button named get community edition. Click on that. Now once you click on the community edition button, previously what happened is that there was a web form that got displayed and you have to fill up the web form. But now the UiPath download process has been changed. There is no web form at this page. They are just giving the product page, which is the enterprise server, enterprise cloud and community edition. So this is already mentioned. This is for developers and small team for beginning the automation journey. It is not a trial version practically. It is practically a free version where you get two robots. Okay, so there is some limitations from the enterprise version, but for your understanding and for your learning purpose, this is enough. So just go to the community edition. So when you need more robots and more premium supports and on-premise orchestrator, that is not on-premise orchestrator, that means local orchestrator you have needed, you can go for enterprise server, and there is also enterprise cloud, which has also some specific features rather than community edition. So we are not going to host something, or we are not working for any clients, so we can download the community edition and play around with whatever we want. We can build robots. We have two robots inbuilt. We have the orchestrator also, which is cloud hosted. That means you can log in from the anywhere in the world if you have an internet connection. So let's go and download the community edition. Just go and click on this community edition. You have to click on choose community edition. Once you click on the choose community edition, you have redirect to the platform.uipath.com. So this is the new thing that is happening. You have to log in with the platform. Just I have you can sign up here, as I have already logged in. So I will just go to the login, and as I have used the Google login, you can use the social network login, or you can provide the sign up also here. Now I will go to there. Once I have reached the platform.uipath.com, I have already, you know, StudySimple, that is already have been developed. Just go to the, this is the platform.uipath system admin. Okay, this is the system admin page, right? This is, now go to the, you have the dashboard services user. You can have the license. You can request for new license. You can do the licensing part from here also. Okay. Now go to the resource center. When you see the last option resource center, you go to their resource center and see the current version is 19.5. Okay, the previous video which I have, or the previous lecture which I have described was 18 version. Now the 19 version, they have changed the process of downloading. Just click on this download, and now the your study, now the community edition studio setup will download it in your machine. Just save this. It's a 138 MB file, so it will get downloaded quickly. So I'm skipping this part. So we have completed our download UiPath Studio setup. Just open and close this one and open this uipathstudio.exe file. And as in my machine, the UiPath Studio has been already downloaded and already installed. So I guess I will not able to further install this one. But the installation process is the same as we have shown in the previous lecture. So I have only showed the way how the download part has been changed. There's some major modification. For the installation part, you can still refer our last videos for installing the UiPath Studio. Also, I have uploaded problems. Well, I also have uploaded a new lecture from where you can understand the frequent error that is offered from while installing the UiPath. The most error is the maximum time we get an error of .NET error. So I have shown how to fix those .NET error installing the UiPath Community Edition. So we have successfully installed, and I have already shown you the licensing process. So I'm not going to describe the licensing process again. Just for the licensing process, go back to our next last videos and you can understand the licensing process. Okay. When you will first install the UiPath, you will get this option. You will have to license the process. Just go to the activate community license, provide the email ID which you have. Just once you provide the email ID and activate the license, you once you click on the activate license, your license will be activated and you will get a thank you message in a web browser which acknowledge that the license has been which acknowledge that the license has been properly licensing has been done for the community edition. So I am not going to activate the license once again because already I have licensed UiPath version. So for this part, you have any problem, you can provide your comment or ask me in the Q&A section. Okay. So hope you have enjoyed this video and like this video. Let me close these things and we will come back once again with our next lectures very soon.